C8. Yeah, it's Corvette, man. I'm about to paint this mud over. I got to do the hood, the top. Y'all see, I've been working on the size on it like more like a Tesla. Stop playing with it like a Tesla, don't I? I should say a Tesla. 2020-30 Tesla. Yeah, it look like a Tesla, man. Electric car. Stop playing with him. About ready to paint the Tesla over, man. Yeah, I did a hood. I'm gonna do it again. I will kind of do all of it at the same time. So I'm gonna do the hood, the top, and the trunk. Actually, I got some clear peeling, clear coat peeling on the trunk part of the Tesla, man. So yeah, back here, this part. Y'all can see how I got some, look like camouflage or some shit. I'm in fatigue, that way it look right now, like I'm in fatigue shit. But yeah, man, it's neat sanded down. Kind of, I'm gonna paint the trunk lid black. Yeah, I'm gonna kind of hook it up, man, hook it up. Yeah. That's how I'm gonna do it. Just want to share that with y'all. I've been cleaning up on it. I got my windshield wipers up. Cause it's got like that stuff coming from them trees getting up there. So y'all see that getting up there. I wanted to put a Lamborghini wing on the back, you know. Been thinking about it. But then again, I said, no. I'ma leave it like it is, you know. I ain't gonna really mess with it, so just gonna ride with it just like that. So let it stay like it is. And yes sir. I want to hold y'all, boy. This bad boy sweet, though. Y'all like my Tesla Model 3. Stop playing with him, boy. Stop playing with him. Yes, sir. A Tesla Model 3. Stop playing with him, though. All right. Hit that subscribe, y'all. I'm out. Peace.